Welcome to our open stop motion film project, and I did an error when I started. I forgot to record, but now that should be okay. But what I started to tell was that we are making this one in for those who haven't seen before, I will say I'm making an open stop motion movie about a Stone Age family, or rather two Stone Age families, and tribes, you can say. And to that you need a lot of different persons, and I make them in clay. And this is oil-based model clay, and the color don't matter. It's just what they had last time. I ordered it, and this is the last one of that. I have used hundreds of kilos of that. I have a lot of these standing around, and even in my fridge. So now I got new one today, and now it's white, so it don't matter what color it is, because I make them this in this size because it's easier with the detail, and then I print them afterward, and you can see the same figure in two different granddad here, in two different different sizes, and it's kind of when you first have them scanned, then you can decide what size you want them in. So then that was what I will say, that when I have printed them, then I make a mold of them, and then I make a silicone cast of them, and maybe with some mechanical parts in them, at least in the body, but some of them will have it in the head too, because I want some of them to move the eyes and eyelid and so on, and the mouse, of course. So, but we will get to that when we get there. But I need to make at least over 50 different figures, because there are a lot of persons in this film, in this story. So and you cannot just print the same head over and over again. And I was a little late today because I also have a show I call Kids Workshop, where we are making a trebuchet or a catapult, what you will call it. And there are only an hour in between, and I was trying with the camera to find some better angles on the shots I use. Because with stuff like this, you have to be able to see what see the details, or otherwise it's not worth looking at. So I try to make it as good as I can. Even that I know it can be boring when, but the reason we do it, I do it live, is that if I should make videos, then it could be more interesting because we could kind of compress it. Best forward with a lot of the stuff I do, but then I had to use the most of my time on video editing, and I will never get anywhere with what I'm doing. So that's why life is chosen. Even that I know that it's not that appealing for everyone. But it's more fun to see a drunk Russian in a shopping cart running through a phone pole. I'm not gonna sit in any shopping cart, or what are they doing there also? Airbags with a sledgehammer or something like that, hurting themselves like crazy. I want to make a movie, that's all. And to do one of those takes a lot of time. And I don't have any Hollywood money to throw after it, so I have to do most of it myself. And that in itself is a crazy idea. And I still have my pneumonia too. To deal with. Don't. But for newcomers, I have. Let's see. Where can you see? You can see here. Oops, there it was. You can see we have made a. We have. I have no camera there right now, but. We have made a lot of trees and moss and clips and in the cave, the Flint, the main man in the movie, the kid in the movie. Are living there with his family, and you can see we have made a big bear too. It's the same size as a big baby. It's very big, and you can see more family members here, and birds and flowers and butterflies and more trees. And here you can see how the foam is carved out. So cliffs and so on. So we have gotten a little part of the way, but not much. Soon we have to make the skeleton to the inner workings of the figures. How do that look? We cannot give her flabby ears too much, at least. Sorry. try to avoid the carpet, but that's a little difficult. And my voice is even worse than it used to be. Sounds like I have consumed a bottle of whiskey or something. But I don't drink, so cannot be that. Not that I have anything against it, but I don't have time for the hangovers. That's the problem. I decided that I will put a little more on top of her. It's a tall head. A little more. He's kind of flat up here. I need to have a little room for a brain. Better. Much better. Move the mic a little. Push it down of the table. That wasn't good. That would be very bad. Yes. Sometimes it's a little difficult to get it to stick to the old layer. Have to squeeze it a little. little and too much. Yeah, it was soft spot here. Kind of the new I put on just lay on the top of the old one without binding to it. We have to be a little brutal to a little lady. So see there where the hole is. Was better. I went a little overboard. Be careful with that. Much more like it. A little cup of coffee is needed. If I have any more, I can feed it. It's good with a little cough button. Sometimes you can see better on the monitor, as I can see her better when I look at the monitor through the camera than I can see it in physically. Kind of funny. That way. When you have drawn all your life, then it kind of, you have to be careful. You don't forget to make 3D and not flat drawings. One have a tendency to do that. As a graphic designer, you are used to the paper and are not used to the depth in things. You kind of cheat on paper, you cheat with shadows and that sort of thing to make the depth illusion. Will not make flat faces. tricky from all angles. Oops. And the shadows from the soft boxes from the light can cheat you. Even these are very big, look, big soft boxes. Then still I, however I arrange them, they cast shadows. Regardless. These are a little too much. To a female. I'm trying to make them a little Neanderthal, not too much. There was no Neanderthal in the Stone Ages, but that's the freedom you have when it's fiction. Yep. Ouch, my ear. Symmetry. Sorry. I can't help it. This one. Just to a starter. But I think I will, oops, there's some more styrofoam in this. Take the last detail on my own, because now we have used another hour, and we would say it's enough pain for you today. See if I can get this little one detailed and finished tomorrow and get on with another one or something else sometime. I just change around a little bit what I do so that not making the same stuff over and over again. Yeah. I think she will get fine. When we get the last details around the eyes and so on, and the mouth, then. But we can never do that before very, very last. The very, very last thing we do, because you can see sometimes you change things along the way, and it's always good to let it stand a little while and then look back on it, and then sometimes then you see things that you don't see now. So, but anyway, I will say thanks for watching, and hope I will see you again tomorrow, and we will go to rerun and carry on for ever, as long as it takes to make a movie. So Thank you and